Okay guys, I'm back. I'm gonna use a different color scheme. Testing out some colors. So I'm gonna do the white. I have bright aqua green. I have aquamarine by decoart, metallics, extreme sheen. I have a mix of three blues, but I think primarily it is ultramarine. It was whatever I had left over, little bits here and there, so I don't think it really made much of a difference in the color. And then I have permanent deep green by Liquitex Basics. These colors mix 2 to 1, two parts Floetrol to one part paint. And this is mixed 1 to 1, one part Floetrol to one part paint. Now granted, I'm not gonna use all that. I'm definitely not gonna use as much paint as the last pour, so we're gonna give it a try. White. I'm gonna do white again. And a little bit of the green. I'm gonna finish it off with white. Let's see how it does. I didn't torch ahead of time like I have in the past, which I should have before stretching in the last painting. And we're gonna do it. And that's it. So maybe that'll make a difference. I don't know. All right, we'll leave that out. All right, let's see what we're gonna do here. So I'm trying to use up a bunch of paints because we're having a party this weekend and I gotta clean up my mess somehow, so why not paint it out? But then I'll run out of places to dry them. It's sort of a conundrum. But I gotta clean up the counters so we can utilize them. I'm sure everybody will be pleased to see the counters again in the house. What else can we use here? A little bit of bright aqua green. And why not? I do not like whatever is in the middle there, but maybe as we stretch, we will All right, sorry the TV's on. I just realized we can hear the TV through everything. The kids use have it on in the other room. Let's see what we're gonna do. All right, not very crazy about it, but I am getting pearl cells, which I wanted. See what we can do. Let's give it a torch. So it definitely did not turn out how I wanted it, so I'm going to work with the canvas for a few minutes, see what I can get. I still think it's pretty enough to save, and I don't have time to do another pour. So, sort of look like grass. I don't know. I'm gonna turn that dang TV off. Hold on. All right, there you go. I couldn't handle it any longer. Okay, so Some good paint under there. Alright, so I got some cells on this one. Probably could have stretched some more. But sort of like the composition. It's like an underwater something. Not quite sure, but it's a strange piece. But I like it. I love the colors. I think it's great. Guys, in take a quick peek. I've got the little pearls, and we've got some stuff going on over here. But I do like this piece. It's very aquatic looking. Maybe I'll add a mermaid or a fish. I don't know. I don't usually add anything to my paintings, but all right. So this is it. We're getting some small pearls popping up over here. And I'm just going way too fast. And over here. Not quite sure what this hot mess is, but we'll work with it. All right, guys, that is all for now. Thank you so much for watching and have a great day.